Good morning, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the web. Opening statements get underway today in the trial of Beatrice Munyenyezi. She is the Rwandan woman accused of lying about her role in the 1994 genocide to gain U.S. citizenship. Opening statements begin at 9 a.m. at federal court in Concord. The trial is expected to last about 4 weeks. A soldier from New Hampshire was found dead this week in Georgia. Army officials say 22-year-old Army Specialist Matthew Woods, who is from Lyman, was found unresponsive Sunday morning in his barracks at Fort Benning. He was later pronounced dead by paramedics. Woods entered the Army back in 2009. His death is now under investigation. Vice President Joe Biden is making a campaign stop here in New Hampshire today. He will be rallying supporters in Manchester at the New Hampshire Institute of Arts. Biden's office says the focus will be on strengthening the middle class and American manufacturing. Doors open at 2 p.m. today. This will be the vice president's second trip to the Granite State so far this year. Last month, he paid a visit to the seacoast. Fire officials in Hudson are trying to figure out what sparked a fire at a home on Schaefer Circle there. Officials say the flames broke out shortly before 5 last night in a second-story bedroom. A PSNH crew that happened to be in the area was able to force open the door to let the homeowner's dog out. No one was injured, and most of the damage was contained to that second-story bedroom. Well, representatives of the New England Patriots, including some cheerleaders, will be in New Hampshire today. They plan to attend a Senate hearing at the State House on a proposal for a special license plate to benefit the team's charitable foundation. If approved, the proceeds from the plates would be split between the charity and the state's general fund. We'll keep you updated on that. That's it for this webcast. We hope you can join us for News 9 at noon, and you can check out our next webcast around 1 this afternoon. Have a great day, everybody.